gosh, when I met at church a long time ago, but I just didn't think anything of it, and it just came right around, and it just happened. And I really think that God did it. I'm so excited in my marriage to have somebody with me every day that loves me.
Come what every heart dreams of. When I found you,
I'm just really excited and unbelievably grateful for everything. Being able to spend the rest of my life with my best friend, you know, and growing with her, she's the only person that can push me the way she does.
All others goodbye. When I found you, I saw my fears fly away like a dove. When I found you, I found love.
Courtney, I've been praying for this moment since the day we first sat together on our first date. The moment that I get to commit myself to the most amazing woman I've ever met. I can never put words together that can explain what it means to me to have you in my life. You're my best friend. You bring me so much peace and joy. A woman of your character is so rare and special. You are truly a queen. I can never thank God enough for how beautiful He made you both inside and out. I'll never be able to express to God how grateful I am that He saw fit to keep you just for me. I always have and always will continue to call you my testimony. You're living proof that God can do anything. You're evidence that He hears our prayers and knows what we really want and need. God confirmed through putting you in my life that not only does He know our desires, but He will bless us so far beyond our own dreams and imaginations. You are the most loyal, loving, and caring woman a man could ask for. Not only are you the sweetest person I know, but you are also so smart, consistent, dependable, compassionate, supportive, thoughtful, respectful, fun, strong, and again, amazingly beautiful. I'm in love with your beautiful, loving spirit. I'm in love with everything about you. When I see you, I'm reminded that God truly is amazing. From day one, you've been so authentic that I've always been able to love you with complete confidence that my heart is in good hands. Having that type of confidence and peace is an irreplaceable jewel that I will always be grateful for. You truly mean the world to me. I look forward to growing with you, learning, loving you more the rest of my life. What God has done for us, no one will ever be able to separate. You are truly a gift from God. I promise to spend the rest of my life treating you as such. My words may fail to justify how much I love you, but with the grace of God, I vow to always be sure that my actions show you how much I love you. I will cherish you and never take you for granted. I'm praying daily that God will mold me into the husband that you deserve and in whom God is pleased. I promise to be your spiritual covenant, praying constantly without ceasing. I will lead you and guide you to the best of my abilities as Christ leads me. I promise to always protect you physically, emotionally, and spiritually. I will lead by example with patience, forgiveness, honesty, and understanding. I will be slow to anger and always here to listen. I pledge to care and love you unconditionally until the day I die. I will strive to always be worthy of your love, and I promise to be on time when we go out on dates. But first and foremost, I promise to be your faithful and devoted friend and partner. I promise to comfort you in times of trouble and distress. I will be your biggest supporter and be encouraging you to achieve your goals. I pledge to grow with you in spirit and in mind. There is nothing that you will have to go through alone. I am with you, and I know God is with us. I will be here with you by your side in every way possible with the sufficient grace of God. I promise to always honor this divine covenant. As Christ loved the church, I promise to love you forever. With all of my heart and my mind and strength.
Joshua Ramil Johnson, thank you. Thank you for being the answer. So many prayers. I have a letter that I wrote to God in 2015. And you surpass everything that I asked God for. I try to sit down and write down all the reasons why I love you. But I realized that if I had a reason and that reason went away, that would deem my love conditional. And what I feel for you is not conditional. So I say to you that I don't have reasons
Well, I love you. I just love you. I love the you that I can't even see with my human eye. I love you because you, Joshua, are more than I ever expected. I know that God chose you for me. And I'm so glad that he led you to me when he did. Because I needed you. I need your love. It's so comforting. It's so genuine. It's so safe. You are my safe place. And I'm so ready to share the rest of my life with you. We get to share the good and the bad, the sunshine and the rain, the heartaches, the pain, the moments of sureness, the times when we're uncertain, our successes and our failures. We get to do it together. I pray that our love continues to grow every day and that God will be pleased with our lives and our marriage. I vow to you that I will be right here forever. I love you so much, and I thank you for loving me. Any day now is today. And no matter what, you always have me by your side. I love you so much.
In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Now, I believe that you have never done this before. Brother, face your wife. Oh, yeah. Now, you have the option, the power, and authority in advance to ensure that you tend the flame.
Oh. Brothers and sisters, I want to welcome you back to life, back to the one that can make your next chapter your best chapter. Hallelujah.
How can it be that you love the most unlovable part of me? Of me. How could you see your life was the only gift I left for me to be free? It's amazing with you.
cover me.
You cover me.
I appreciate it.
A mystery.
It's amazing how
your patience with me, God will never leave.
You don't give up on me.
Don't ever leave.
Help me.
Help me to see like you.
Like you.
No matter what I go through,
hey.
Everything's working for my good for a way.
Let me tell you what he does.
He saves the day.
And he will.
He will come through.
Hallelujah. Not real superheroes.
Don't
pray to love. A love like this
makes my heart beat.
And I promise you,
all I wanna do is make you proud of me.
That's why
I don't wanna love nobody but you. I don't wanna love nobody but you.
Yes.
I don't wanna love nobody but you.
I searched all over.
I don't wanna love nobody but you.
You.
I don't wanna love nobody but you.
That's right.
I don't wanna love nobody.
And the church saying, come on.
Loving you will be.
Jesus loving you
will be the death of me.
It sounds crazy, don't it?
Hey. That's how it's supposed to be.
Let me tell you what it means.
More of you, less of me.
That's why.
I don't wanna love nobody but you. I don't wanna love nobody but you.
Father.
I don't wanna love nobody. Love nobody but you.
I really mean it this time.
I don't wanna love nobody but you.
Jesus.
I don't wanna love nobody but you. I don't wanna love nobody, love nobody but you.
Let me tell you what he does.
He saves the day.
Come on.
He will come through.
He will let you down, but
he won't know. That's not what superheroes do.
See, I will never find
no way to love.
A love like this
makes my heart beat
forever and a day.